And the wind and the rain blowing sideways at times, as we still have the winds of Maria continue to increase in strength and come this way as we head throughout the morning. Gusting 91 miles per hour, that was last hour, and that was when the airport weather station stopped reporting, because the winds are getting that strong in this area. So it's a big concern. As that eye wall gets closer and closer, we'll definitely kind of retreat inside to safer shelter. It's not going to be any better until perhaps the sun starts to set tonight. So from sunrise to sunset, we're going through the heart of Maria here in San Juan. And again, I'm amazed that I'm somewhat protected and I'm feeling wind gusts this strong here. Hold on. Oh. That big piece of covering just gave way and moved away now. Yeah, stay in there, Brent. I'll come out here. I can keep an eye on it.
We all had our helmets on to protect us, but you know, it's also just making a smart judgment call when you have stuff flying off the roof. In fact, we have video of some of the pieces of debris flying off the roof of this hotel that made us decide, you know what, it is just not safe and not smart to be outside.